Mike and Sandra, LA County Fire got the call around 4:30 this afternoon. It was a medical distress call when they arrived here at the 37,500 block of 17th Street East with a cross of Evelyn Place. They found four people, all adult males, unresponsive and were pronounced dead at the scene. Now you can see LA County sheriffs are on scene investigating what exactly led up to these deaths, and they are also going to be assisted by the LA Coroner's Office. But right now, crime scene tape has been set up around the house, and as you can see as we pull out to a wide shot, you're going to see the house there with a white truck in the front and the crime scene tape around it. Not much else to see at this point. It looks like all that is happening is within the house itself. But again, four people, all male adults, were found unresponsive and pronounced dead at the scene here in Palmdale. That's the latest overhead up in Sky 5. I'll send it back to you in the studio. Yeah, definitely. Okay, now shoot the guys in the street. Yeah. Put him in the center. Are you all the way in?